channel, SoCal Fisherman. So yeah, you know, out here for the Croker Tournament 2024, and you know, yeah, just an explanation of the tournament overall. So all these poles, they're marked, as maybe you can see, the green tapes, two per person. Yeah, two per person, they're all marked. And yeah, out here, you know, either way, you know, when there's a catch, you know, we can see physically when that same pole is catching something. You know, if we see a pole that's not in the tournament, that's when you can tell right away based off the tape. Either way, you know, we explained the prizes over here to every individual in the tournament. And you know, that way as well, you know, they have eyes as well to you know, basically see if someone is catching something without a marked pole or whatever. So you know, this is something for the community, for everyone to enjoy, have fun. Me, Luis, Reynaldo, us that are hosting it, you know, it's none of that is coming to us. We just simply do it for the community, for you guys to enjoy, for you guys to come down, bring your friends, family, enjoy, cast out, have fun, and yeah, some good memory building right there.
Okay, just look at them. Oh, nice.
There's a trophy, first place. We ended up getting this together. I'll go ahead and write it bigger if you guys can't see that. Yeah, this is a nice trophy for first place. So far, 30 people. So far, 30 people. So, you know, if it remains at that number, that first place prize money is gonna go to first place, about 400 right now. Second place, about 200. First place, gonna have this one. And this reel right here for third place. Pen Fierce, what is it, Fierce 3? Yeah, it's a nice reel. And this could be for third place. No fourth place this year, but either way, you know, not so much about the tournament, you know, some good prizes, but at the end of the day, you know, out here to have fun together. Chingón ese. Está a medirlo ahora.
Se me fue un grande apenas también, con Baby Mazo aquí. Creo que
un cuarto. Quince un cuarto.
¿Cuánto?
Quince un cuarto.
En los dos cañas. Se fue uno.
Eso, se despegó la pila, creo.
Sí, Baby Mazo.
Oh, no se pegó la pantallita.
Está muy grande.
Sí. El mediano, ¿verdad?
Ajá.
14 y medio, ya lo otro
también. 15 y medio, el otro 16.
¿Otra vez?
Open Mazo. Open Mazo.
No, ya te tengo ahí apuntado para dos.
No está marcado.
¿Cuál? Oh, no está marcado eso, ¿verdad? No, pues ese no.
Tu batería.
No
está marcado. ¡Hala la net para arriba!
Déjale ese pescado.
Vamos a entrenar, compa. Estoy aquí
abajo.
Sí, cayó uno.
qué?
Yo te pongo la mano. ¿Cómo te voy a dar el tarjeta de
ese?
Javier Solís Córdoba.
Oh, that's an artist for what it's telling you.
Oh, yeah? Oh, shit.
¿Qué medida sale, Mili?
¿Qué gana el primer lugar?
Ahorita el mediano.
¿Qué va a ganar?
Sí.
¿Dinero?
Oh, sí.
Todo el dinero que ustedes pagaron, se pone 150, pone va a ser del segundo lugar. El resto es del primer lugar. Hasta ahorita son 30 personas.
Oh, okay.
Y al tercer lugar lo voy a dar yo y él.
Oh, okay.
Ajá. Nosotros no entramos en la competencia ni ganamos. Solamente ayudamos para que haya show.
Oh, está bien.
Y para ustedes ahí para que se diviertan y todo.
Que se diviertan también.
Oh, sí.
Chimotazo,
güey.
¿Qué? 6¿1/4
Oh,
that's right already. Right on.
First place.
That's right.
First place for now.
¿De cuánto fue?
16.
Nice.
16, yeah.
That's right,
right off the bat. That's
right. Wow. ¿Esto
más grande ahorita?
¿Eh? Ahorita, sí.
Este
es de... Javier Córdoba. ¿Dónde te llevas el más grande?
Rolito grandote, ya está.
This is the fourth.
¿Otra vez?
Wow.
Mili fast.
This guy is paid.
For the week.
Another one.
Oh, ya se soltó.
Today, bro.
Nice. Pechón en la panza, eh. No, hombre, va a decir, nos podemos medir, ¿no? Como está pesadito, ¿no? Te va a volver tabla,
amigo.
Oh, loco, mira.
Measure.
That's the winner right there.
We'll take the next one.
You have some nice corvinas here sometimes.
Yeah.
Look. Yeah, I saw you were a nice one.
He has a decent size one too.
Ahí anda Luis.
Usted agárralo. 19 y medio, 19 y un cuarto.
Wow.
Agarra el video,
porque ya lo levanto. Sí, puedes pasar el video, güey. Pásalo a tu teléfono.
¿Quién lo quiere?
No, para no hacer enseñar.
Para pasarlo.
¿Te
lo
mando Messenger? ¿No puedo mandar otro Messenger?
Up, up.
What kind is that?
Croker. Llévalo.
Llévalo.
Oh, ese no está.
No, no me queda. Es un big one. Yeah. Mira.
Está grande el pinche pescado.
Y la caña también.
Sí. This doesn't count, though. It doesn't count.
Oh, man.
Just like you, doesn't count here.
Yeah, nice one, too.
He's got a little mini rod.
I'm gonna tell him.
Oh, he's coming with the net.
Let's go.
Check out. I think somebody has a net.
Let's go. Oh, well, they have nets over here. Oh,
there he is.
That's a nice fish.
Decía que yo el primero, ¿verdad?
Pato, ya va todavía.
¿Ah? Creo que sí. Lo apunto. Creo que no, creo que no, no, ¿no? Creo que no llega al tercero. Sí, al tercer lugar.
¿Cuánto va? 16 y qué más.
Ahorita primero 19 un cuarto.
Ay, no.
Luego 16 un cuarto.
No sé.
No,
no.
Iván, ¿verdad?
Iván,
ajá.
Entonces yo voy como en el cuarto.
Entre tercero y cuarto, porque hay un empate ahorita.
¿De cuánto todavía?
De 15 a un cuarto.
There's another big one. No. ¿Otra vez la misma caña, hermano? No, es otra.
What the heck?
It's too big.
Oh, machito. Agarra la mía.
Espera.
Agarra la mía.
The net is not good.
The thing broke.
Oh, the net broke. Se fue. No. El Panchito debió de pasar de ese lado, güey.
Oh, shit.
¿Tienen un tape ustedes? ¿Tienen un tape para medir?
Yo sí.
Ah, okay. Está
un poquito más grande este.
¿Este? Sí, ¿verdad? Wow.
Pero es mejor en aquel, en aquella medidora. Que
sí.
Está parejito.
Sí. No, porque él está cuidando allá.
Oh, está cuidando allá. Ok. Ajá.
Yeah. Yeah. Sí, the road, it's market.
Viene una.
The fish. There is no cheating here. If someone eats
my backpack in the cup
mad because we are fishing everywhere, so but there's evidence stuff. The fish. No, se peleó bonito, yo casi lo perdí.
Say,
no, ese lo comió bien, ¿eh?
Qué
bueno. Por eso es que...
Yet, so
por eso es que... Aunque se rompió la net, no se le fue. Wow. Vamos a medir.
Sí, yo sé.
No, lo vamos a medir aquí primero para que miren. Okay. Y luego lo llevas para allá, okay. Porque lo voy a grabar.
Pues no tengo medidor.
Ay, ¿qué tiene?
Ponlo
en el, aunque el piso.
Rata.
Abajo, ponle ese en el piso y luego el pescado encima. Wow, 20, justamente 20.
20, ya. Yeah.
Ahora si quieres llevarlo ya.
Ya.
Yeah. Llévaselo. Dile que yo grabé y que ya lo medimos 20, pero que para que él lo marque.
Ya ni siquiera quiere ir para allá porque se van a venir para acá.
Ok, entonces déjale aquí. Son 20.
Okay.
20, 20.
¿El Luis?
Sí, ya lo tomó video, ya lo midió.
Oh, ok, ok.
Midió 20, pues, para que miren ahí dice.
Todavía sí me texteó Luis que okay. Sí grabó video
¿quiere,
de ese.
¿Quiere ponerla esa? ¿Qué va? Sí. Dicen que midían ellos. Agárrenlo porque. Lo malo que ya encogió.
20.
Digo, 20 en 4. Ay. Me gusta más esta regla. Sí, 20 en 4. Sí. Bueno, yo digo que me prefiero esa regla que las de fotocitas.
No, sí,
ya en cuarto. Ok, entonces te dale tú mejor.
Ya.
Gracias.
Sí.
No, está mejor esa, en tu cuarto.
¿Está?
¡No,
¿sí es?
¡Se le fue! ¡Se le fue, güey! ¡Se fue!
¡Se fue!
¡Qué mala onda! ¡Para divertirnos!
¡Otra vez!
¿Dónde? Aquí me.
Just got a little baby one.
Baby ones, that's my second one. The big one I got was not the one I was using on my rod though.
Yeah. Or are these ones?
Yeah, both of those.
Nice.
On sand fleas.
Oh, nice. Oh, that one hurts. Oh, that is touching on us.
I think you're the winner.
I know.
I think you're gonna be the winner.
That may be the winner.
Grande.
Grande.
Hola.
What's the biggest one so far?
20 and a quarter.
Oh, 20?
That's the winner right there.
Yeah, no, this one's
bigger. I don't know. I think the 20 is still the biggest one.
That's the winner right now.
It's probably 19, maybe 20.
Yeah, this one's at least 20 something.
See that?
How much is that? Weight wise.
Where's the
tape? Couple pounds.
Something on this one.
I told you 19.
It's the last.
19.
Yeah,
19
three quarters.
Yeah.
Wow.
Almost. Close.
What's the biggest one so far?
22.
22?
Oh,
yeah.
It's 20. So you have to get the bigger now. What's the biggest?
Este es el más grande?
20, no. Right? 20 de Armando es el más grande.
El de Armando.
Este es segundo.
Eso.
Pero está gordito por eso.
O sea, no está marcado, ¿verdad?
No,
eso no vale. No, pero está saliendo chingón. There you go, one, but on the mark pole.
Oh, there's on the mark pole, yeah.
Yeah, Armando.
Oh, okay. Yeah, Panchito right here. You're getting a nice one out there. That's a nice one.
The short pole. Yeah. I'm just like, okay, let me just toss it. I'm gonna have fun.
Yes. Of course, he gets in third.
Exactly. And the third?
The third's so far. 18.
Oh, there we go.
¿Tiene el video de cuando
lo sacaron? Sí, aquí lo tiene.
Oh, okay.
Sí. Ya lo tiene su caña ahí marcada y todo. Hello everyone, you know, almost getting here to that time, you know, roughly about 20-25 minutes to 12, you know, so roughly getting to that time, you know, so far, you know, action did slow down a bit, you know, but ended up, some guys ended up still hooking on, especially Panchito, you know, you may have seen right now, I included the video, you know, that way the viewers and everyone else out there sees as well that we keep it fair amongst everyone. I let it be clear with them. Because, you know, some people aren't fishing this specific spot by the shoreline. But I let it be clear with them, the ones that are fishing more down by the sinks, that it needs to be recorded with the fish still in the line. You know, that way, you know, we could see the fight of the fish hooked on and everything. And, you know, with them netting it up as well. Yeah, because that way it could be fair, you know, caught on video. And they have to show me the video, just like I showed right now. They have to show me the video for it to be qualified as a valid catch. That way, you know, it's fair amongst everyone. It's fair game, you know, and obviously everyone else, you know, that buys, you know, they see a pole that's not marked, you know, that buys and everything. That way you could be alerted, you know, because, yeah, right now, you know, we have about 36 people. in the tournament. You know, it was more active, you know, in the previous years. Well, last year, you know, for example, but you know, it varies. It varies with the fishing action. There are some days you'll come, you know, not catch anything. Some days where, you know, you'll catch a variety of species. You know, it's one of those days, maybe intermittent, like down in the middle. But yeah, that's fishing right there. If you're not out here, get fish, you know, at least have a good time. Get to know people, you know, talk with other locals and all that, do it for the community. That way, you know, everyone, you know, comes out, has fun and all that. Cause yeah, we do this, you know, not to collect money ourselves, but you know, pretty much, you know, the winners are the ones that are gonna get that for them. It's gonna be split amongst them. We're gonna announce the prizes here soon. You know, so far, yeah, I'll list it down right here on the video. Yeah, so far the lead is still 20 and a quarter. But like in the previous year, the action was at the end, so still got a few minutes. Can't decide yet, but we'll see.
Next
time, I'm going to announce the winners right here. Good action out here. Okay, got everyone gathered up. We'll announce the winners, you know, starting from third place. Yeah, Panchito here. Third place.
Ese como este Panchito bien, 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 bien.
Es todo.
Es todo.
Oh, sí, segundo lugar, ese sí se acercó, aunque esta vez sí se juntaron bastante gente, no, 37 gente, personas en total. Y como les digo, no, sí ya se fueron, pero igual, bueno, gracias a todos por venir, ya vi que se renovaron más y todo. Pero ya segundo lugar, 260. 260. And that is... Hey, Peter.
What's up,
Peter?
Oh,
good job.
Peter, yeah. Man. Second place.
Bien parado, Peter. Aquí bien parado, Iba.
Gracias.
¿Cuántos?
260.
Wait, no, this one.
Yes.
Bravo. Winner, Armando.
Got a better reel.
Ya saltó, no, está lleno. Okay.
How are you?
Yo lo hago por cotorreo. Gracias.
De 21 cuarto. 21 cuarto. 21 fourth.
21?
21 fourth. 20 and a quarter.
Okay, thank you.
Vamos.
Gracias.
Oh, pues sí, igual ahí. Como los otros torneos, let's get a group photo. A ver, júntense todos aquí. Let's get a photo.
Foto.
Foto.
nice one. Pero debe haber otra con el bufón.
Hey, that's nice. Okay. Can I take another bite?
That's nice.